Hey guys. Well, now that Yamaha Honda project is over, not completely though, I've got some repairs to do on that, which I will be showing you guys here once I make those repairs. Got some parts on order. So anyway, we're on the tractor today. I got lots to do actually this weekend, and you know, I'll show you some of the things I may be doing. I'm replacing the starter on this tractor. The Bendix is bad, and for you know, like 70 bucks more than the cost of the Bendix, I can get the whole starter. So I bought a whole new starter. I'm going to throw that in. I'm not going to show you that. I've got videos of changing the starter before, so no big deal there. So I'm going to do that. I also got new blades for the zero turn. I'm going to put those on. And we got some stuff going on out in the yard. We're trying to cut up the old planter. We're going to see if we can figure out a way to make this planter into a three-point planter. Over here, I don't know if we can do it or not. We're gonna see. If not, we're just gonna cut it up and take it out to the scrap yard. So what else I got going on here? We got a garage door I gotta put up over here on the barn. Just picked that up, so we'll be working on that this weekend. Deep thatcher we're gonna have to use. There's my cat. So anyway, I hope that plane's not too loud. Jeez, probably 500 checking up on me. Anyway, so we'll be doing that. I'm trying to get this John Deere running also. It's been sitting here all winter, so hopefully we just you know, throw a charge on it and get her going. So anyways, I'm going to get to work here. All right, that project's done. Gave her a bath too. Boy, she needed it. This poor thing was so dirty. The hood was like black. But mostly all came off. That's great. Gave her an oil change, new starter. So, oh yeah, I took the chains off too. I'm hoping we're not going to get any more snow, but you know, the way this winter's been, spring, whatever you want to call it. Anyway, okay, let's see. This starter works so much better than the other one. Yeah, you know, the whole time my Bendix was bad. So, all right, on to the next project. We're going to get that old John Deere started. All right, gas, check. Oil, check. Random bike up against it, check. Charger hooked up, check. Rooster, check. All right, let me give it a try. Well, it sputtered, wants to start, so extremely dead battery. Check. Okay. I have to jump this thing. I don't have a battery, but I'm going to jump it and get it running. All right. Jumper cables. Check. Oh, yeah. Hard to do one-handed here, so I'm sure give it one more try, and then I'm going to put this camera down if I can't get it to go. Dad's ripped up, and the wife's gonna get moving on that. Hey, Rex. Rexy, how you doing? Deep thatching has begun. Ah, it's windy out here. All right, what do you think, Rex? Huh? Let's move on to the blades on the zero turn. All right, blades off. Alright, gotta hold it by hand, but anyways, we get these blades off, get the new ones on, and this thing needs a bath too, so over to the bath it goes. So having owned this zero turn for about a year now, I do suggest never buying cheap blades. I bought these blades, they're 0.203 thickness. I thought, you know, hey, that's pretty good, but they did not last. Look at that, they bend. They're just, you know, of course that's supposed to be, but anyways, they just bend, they're just crap. So the new ones I bought are actually 1/4 inch thick, blades. Look at these things. They're just so beefy, so much heavier. You can see up against this one. Look at that. So we're gonna give these a try, but these were just crap. I cannot believe they didn't even last a half a season. I replaced these twice, so no more will I be buying cheap blades. All right, all done. Now all nice and spiffy clean. It cleans up nice. I love this machine. I'm so glad I got it. Such a great deal too. I mean, there's just no way I could have passed it up. So, and it mows so good. At 61 inches, man, we can get this yard done so much quicker than that old John Deere we used to use. Believe it or not, that old 140 was our mower for 20 years. I bought that thing to mow the grass, and that's what we did with it up until last year. So, all right, guys. I appreciate you hanging out with me for the afternoon. I'm going to go and eat some lunch, so thanks for watching.